about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
'Cause it makes me feel better. And 'cause it happens so rarely.
Where'd you go from here? Two 4 2 5 Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Yes, I really thought it's gonna be the end of it. So the good info, I traded those fish for... turned out to be bogus, despite our repeated dead ends. My gut tells me the fireflies are in Santa Barbara. Somewhere. I'm picturing the snark I'd be getting if you heard me say that. Shut up. Gonna check out another tip back in the suburbs. Wish us luck. I was sitting by the fire at night with Lev, looking at the waves, thinking about you. I told him your stupid joke about the skateboarding grandma. He laughed so hard he spit out his food. It's the happiest I've seen him yet. I miss you. You'd have liked it here. There are no towns, just small caravans that move up and down the coast. Everyone says Santa Barbara is haunted, like some Bermuda Triangle. I think it's beautiful. I saw a seal the other day. It had spots. Is this some karmic way of mocking me?
would she get up to the street from here? This looks promising.
What the hell?
Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
I know I told you I'd wait for you here, but it's not safe. Rattlers are all through these woods. I can't risk getting chained up again. I'll be in that place where I told you that ping pong ball joke. I missed your laugh. Hope you got it okay. Mistake. fuck. Fucking stalker. The fuck? Dead end? I'm here.
Cut through here.
I have no idea how, when or how this is going to end, like it is just keep surprising and keep going, like I don't know what's going on. I thought this is the end of it tonight. Holy shit.
Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25 constants.
I wasted one of my bombs, but, you know, I didn't know about those fucking stalkers. I guess we are close. We're gonna find out what happens. Abby didn't clean this path, I wonder.
Abby, I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Get that thing down. Let's reset the trench.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait, you said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde, arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep him in the tall, round building. I swear.
Resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Shit. It's infected.
Fuck.
Over here! Aim for its leg!
We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it!
Shit! All right.
Fuck, did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're what? Going in the fucking
I
pool.
I have something. I'll see
Waste.
What's up.
All right, be careful. Shit!
Bring her down, girl!
Holy shit, there's so many.
Spread out. Someone's out there.
What the hell? You see me. Just a kid, though.
Any others?